Hey everybody, Reneè LaSalle with Live Like Locals and your top five picks of the week. We've got a lot of great things going. Let's get started. Number five, the Platinum Comedy Tour. We're talking comedians like Mike Epps, even Tony Rock. It is happening at the Savannah Civic Center this coming Saturday, April 28th. Head to our website, livelikelocals.tv, for all the information. Number four, the Savannah Spoken Word Festival. Now this awesome celebration of one of the original art forms is running all week long, the 23rd through the 29th. Multiple venues throughout the city. Just head to our website, livelikelocals.tv, for more. Number three, the fourth annual Forsyth Farmers Market Farm Picnic. This awesome fundraiser is a great opportunity to check out some locally sourced food, some awesome libations, as well as some live music. There's even a silent auction, plus it's great for the kiddies. Now, adult tickets start at just $40, but they go up $5 the day of the event. It's happening Sunday, April 29th, out on the old dairy farm on Tennessee Avenue. Head to our website, livelikelocals.tv, for more. Number two, the Tybee Wine Festival. Now this three-day event runs the 26th through the 28th. That's Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. There are multiple different events and different ticket prices, but it is going to be a blast every single day. And all of the proceeds benefit the Tybee Post Theater. Head to tybeeposttheater.org for all of the different event information or to our website, livelikelocals.tv. And number one, our top pick of the week, the SCAD Sidewalk Arts Festival. This is in its 37th year, an awesome celebration of some outdoor art. There's also food, libations, and of course, a great time. Plus, you can learn all about the different programs that SCAD has to offer. Head to our website, livelikelocals.tv, for more. It is happening on Saturday, April 28th. All right, everybody, that is our top five picks of the week. I'm Reneè LaSalle with livelikelocals.tv. Of course, check out our website for so much more and some great opportunities to see some other things happening in our community. Otherwise, I will see you next week with so much more.